Good evening, everyone. I'm Chris Emma. Thank you for joining us. This deputy-involved shooting started with a carjacking in Lake Worth. Randy Joan Hall joins us live now from the West Palm Beach Marriott, where it all came to an end. Randy, what can you tell us?
Yeah, this deputy-involved shooting happened just a few blocks from busy City Place in downtown West Palm Beach. It ended here in the parking lot of a hotel with the suspect dead, but we're now learning that suspect wasn't even armed. The police chase ended along Okeechobee Boulevard, a white pickup truck abandoned on the side of the road, and the suspect dead across the street. A deputy shot him two times. Authorities say the suspect, a young Hispanic male, carjacked that pickup truck in Lake Worth. Sheriff's deputies followed him up Interstate 95 into downtown West Palm Beach.
The guy realizes that we're behind him, slams on the brakes, bails out up there, runs across this field over here.
He runs straight into the parking lot of the Marriott Hotel. Two deputies get out of their cars and see him crouching behind a vehicle.
He's kind of down on all fours trying to hide, and he's got his hands up underneath him.
Then the sheriff says the suspect reaches into his waistband. The deputies thought he was going for a gun.
We've had a carjacking. He could be armed. He's held him again. I want to see your hands get on the ground. As the individual starts to turn towards him, that's when the deputy fires, fearing that he's got a weapon like that, and he's turning to shoot him.
The young man died on the scene, but when deputies approached the body, they found no weapon. It appears he was instead reaching for a bag full of drugs stashed in his pants. But the sheriff's office says the guy should have just surrendered.
You're not going to take any chances in these situations, folks. That's why we tell people we want to see your hands. We want you to get on the ground. You know, compliance is everything right here. The deputies, you know, if they hesitate for 1 second, that could have been a gun and they could have been dead.
And the sheriff tells us that suspect does have a history with law enforcement. He's been arrested for armed robbery and fleeing from police. Meanwhile, that sheriff's deputy who fired those two shots is now on paid administrative leave. We're live in downtown West Palm Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.